Thank you for choosing Santi News Hub to bring you the latest. Before we get to it, please make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to make sure you don't miss anything. As Mzansi has been mourning the passing of Lufuno Mavhunga, who committed suicide on Monday after being filmed bullied, the singer has released a tribute song to the 15-year-old girl. The touching song, titled Muviki Wanga, has brought tears to many people in the country. Makhatsi used the song to tackle the scourge of bullying in our society. The singer is no stranger to being bullied. Recently, she trended on social media after a picture of her with singer Mampintsha went viral. Twitter users began mocking Makhatsi's looks, and she hit back saying she is the most beautiful girl she knows, the most beautiful girl I know. Ngimuhle shem, I am beautiful, I am the girl. Standing up to cyberbullying, Makhatsi has released the song. Twitter users recently reacted to her tribute song and said it evokes strong emotions. We are all beautiful in our own ways. Makhatsi never disappoints. Queen of Bolo House, shout out to Limpopo people. That Muviki Wanga song Makhatsi released as a tribute to Lufuno made me all sorts of emo. Yo, let's be kind to one another. Makhatsi said she wrote Muviki Wanga earlier this year because of the treatment she gets on social media. We've been screaming that Lufuno's bullies must be killed. At least those ones are children. Makhatsi's bullies have 32 teeth, 3 children, a wife, and 2 side niggas. Shoo. The singer has been trending on Twitter as many are praising the song and her performances. Makhatsi is known for her outstanding performances, which leave everyone mesmerized by her talent. Some have been comparing her to the late iconic singer Brenda Fassie, who was well known for always bringing the heat with her music.